National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Van Buren County in north-central Arkansas, southwestern Searcy County in north-central Arkansas, northeastern Pope, Pope County in central Arkansas until 4:15 p.m. At 3:37 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from Choctaw to near Clinton to near Woolham and are nearly stationary. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding and trees. Locations impacted include Clinton, Fairfield Bay, Shirley, Smyrna, Woolham, Woods Spring, Rocky Hill, Fairfield Bay Marina, Choctaw, Dabney, IMO, Sugarloaf Recreation Area, B Branch, Allred, Rupert, Choctaw Recreation Area, Botkinburg, Nogo, Culpeper, and Salt Fork Recreation Area.